Wear a pocket, I wore a pocket.
See the heart of Jesus through us. I'm just gonna take my time. I vow to love you, serve you, and respect you every day of my life. I vow to be the godly woman who points you to Christ and keeps the word as our foundation. I vow to encourage you to chase your dreams and be your biggest fan. For both of us. I vow to always cheer on Ohio State and the Browns with you. And to always make your brownies extra chocolatey. I vow to hold your hand through every season of life and never let go. I vow to be an example to our children of what a godly marriage looks like. I mean all of the Lord's faithfulness in putting us together. Romans 8:31 says, "For God is for us, who can be against us?" He's on our side, and we'll continue to write our story. You're the best thing that's ever happened to me. and our marriage will be the best thing that's ever happened to us. I love you.
Even before I met you, Joy, I pray for you daily. I pray that my future wife will grow closer to the Lord every single day. I remember playing that Elvis song all the time while I prayed for you. The first day I met you, Joy, we went to Comfy Cow parking lot and talked for hours. At the end, you prayed over us, and I still remember that prayer to this day. I truly believe that prayer defined our relationship. At that moment, I knew you were special. You keep telling me that marriage will not be easy, but I do believe when you find a special person to live your best life with, it makes marriage a lot more easier. The last few years with you, Joy, has been the best years of my life, and I can't imagine the rest what's gonna be like. Joy, you and God is everything, and everything I need in my life. I know being with me isn't easy at times, but thank you for always having my back, and no matter what, always being there. You're my partner in crime forever. I love you so much, Joy.
How many in this room will pray for this couple moving forward?